My safari was based on the floodplains and waterways along the Margaret and Mary rivers. Camp at night was only an hour away at the Adelaide River Inn, with modest accommodation and no short supply of cold beer and a good steak in the famous 303 bar, which was also home to Charlie, the famous water buffalo from the movie Crocodile Dundee. The property that I hunted was Mount Ringwood Station, a mere 700 kilometres square. This station was part of the BTEC eradication program between 1982 and 1997. Mode of transport for the safari was by quad bike, and all up I covered 352 kilometres on the iron horse.
Good one, Adrian.
How is it? Alrighty, here we are up at Northern Territory along the Margaret River with Peter Svensson. And we just caught this boar here, sleeping on this little water hole here. Unusual, with a big abscess or whatever on the side of his face here. I wouldn't want to be cutting to that. Nice little set of hooks on him. That's unusual. Seen a few buff this morning. And shot him to 375. Up in Northern Territory, with Peter still. I got my first donkey, this is a Jack, and I got three Jennies with her, with him. They take a couple bullets, but yeah, I'm happy with that. Cheers. Here we are up in the Northern Territory, up around the Margaret River, and this morning been hunting some Brumbies, and so we come across them. It was a bit of a chase until we caught up with them, and I got myself here a stallion and a mare, so it's a good morning.
Beep, beep, beep.
And this is an example of a buffalo scat, as you can see compared to the size of a cigarette. As Peter tells me, it's like a Mr. Whippy. They have a little pointy top on them there. You know, they shit with precision. So that's the difference between that and a cow patty.
These Northern Territory pigs grow pretty big up here. Buffalo's been rubbing himself here. Been down in the mud on the edge of the billabong and just come out here and give himself a bit of a scratch. A different shape to that one of yours, eh? Stirs them up, eh?
Ooh,
didn't like that.
Yeah, piss off.
I think he's back on these.
He is, he's coming around, isn't he?
He's not happy. That's the fun part, Adrian.
Well, here we are, halfway through the hunt. So we're in between the Margaret and the McKinley up in Northern Territory. Peter Svensson and guided me onto this this old bull here. So Peter says he goes around the magic 100. He's got a bit of character about his horns, a little bit brushed off, gives him character, rubbed on some trees, and it's around 1 o'clock. And the buffalo have come down to the water holes to wallow and cool down. And we caught this one with his herd. He was wallowing. And as he came out of the billabong here, I put a 300 grain Barnes out of the 375 up through the rear. And that kind of put him in his spot. And then another two to make sure he didn't get away or fall back in. There's a couple of clocks around here. So I'm very happy with this, and thank you very much, Peter. Been a pleasure.
And my pleasure taking you out, Adrian.
Cheers, mate.
Thanks, Steve.
Right up.